certainly possible to share all of the assets of this vast region, including its people. So 30 of these brave young men and women have come to Guam to learn a new trade, to learn a construction trade that they're completely, many of them, unfamiliar with, and to get the work experience so they can go back and rebuild their country. This process would not have been possible without the help of this organization. And the Center for Micronesian Empowerment wishes to express its sincere gratitude for the work that you've done in creating the Trades Academy, for the vision of Herb Johnston, James Martinez, and making this now into an important cornerstone for how all of the Pacific Islands can begin to look at improving its workforce. Now, I know the participants would like to share their gratitude, and they'd like to provide a true American Samoan tribute to the help of this organization.
Oh,
mention that of the 30 that have come and have completed the training, we now have successfully employed 26. And there are approximately 21 of those folks directly in construction because of many of the members here. And if anyone is looking for certainly a spirited worker, a trained worker, and an eager worker, please contact us at CME so we can make sure that we have 30 out of 30 successfully employed. Thank you. They have one more song to sing.
Before we get to the last song and our farewell song, I'd like to take this great opportunity on behalf of my brothers and sisters to participate from American Samoa. Would like to thank you, Mr. J, CME, and all the staff. Also would like to thank Bert Johnson for allowing us to do Trace Academy Center. For all these individuals to be taught and trained, and you know, that's why we're up here. So, on behalf of the brothers and sisters of American Samoa, we'd like to say thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
Mamá, me la...